Council Bravo is important in the escalation of global concern and protest over nuclear testing, regardless of where it was happening, because everything at Council Bravo is happening on a scale that is exponentially larger, because these are hydrogen bombs. The scale of these explosions is gigantic, and the unanticipated consequences were much bigger than anything that had happened before.
The top of the fireball at this time, 40 seconds after detonation, was 5 miles above sea level.